morning. Where's the weather?
I've got a sore throat and I cough a lot.
Open your mouth. Let me see. Yes, you have a sore throat. I will give you some medicine. Nurse, give me the medicine.
Yes, Dr. Hero.
Thank you, nurse.
Thank you, doctor.
You are welcome. Now you should stay in bed and rest. And you shouldn't drink any cold drink.
Okay, doctor.
What's the matter?
I've got a stomachache.
What did you eat?
I had 2 hamburgers and 3 ice creams for dinner yesterday. I couldn't sleep all night.
Well, you shouldn't eat too much. You should drink some mint tea. And you mustn't eat too much fast food. You should stay in bed and you should eat more fruit and vegetables.
Okay, doctor, I promise.
What's the matter?
I have got a black eye and it hurts a lot.
Let me see. Aha, you should put some ice on it. I will put some ointment.
Yes, Dr. Harrier.
Thank you, nurse. Take this ointment at home.
Yes, doctor.
What's the matter?
I've got a measles.
Yes, I can see. Don't worry, it's nothing serious.
But it itches a lot.
I know, but you mustn't itch or you have some mark on your skin. You should stay in bed and you shouldn't eat and you shouldn't go to school for 2 weeks.
I understand, doctor. I will itch out.
What's the matter?
I've got a cut on my knee.
Yes, it's not that bad. I will put a plaster. Nurse, give me the plaster and cotton to clean the cut.
Yes, Dr. Carrier.
Thank you, nurse. Don't worry. Don't move. You should stay in bed and you shouldn't move. And you shouldn't ride a bike more. What's the matter?
My arm hurts.
Let me check your arm. You have twisted your arm. What happened?
I fell off my bike.
Nurse, we should put a bandage on it. Nurse, give
yes,
me the bandage.
Here you are.
Thank you, nurse. Give me your arm and stand still. You should stay in bed and you should ride a bike more carefully.
Okay, doctor.